Indiana Department of Health announced that an additional 6,045 Hoosiers have been diagnosed with COVID-19. A total of 8,595 Hoosiers are confirmed to have died from COVID-19. And as of today, ICU beds have a 20% availability. Ventilators remain steady with 71% available. And as you see on your screen, there are 3,229 people currently in the hospital in Indiana. And just today, 55 people were admitted to the hospital for COVID-19. And around our region tonight, we're reporting 707 new COVID-19 cases and 13 deaths tonight. Adams reporting 28 cases tonight. Allen reporting 258 cases and 3 deaths. DeKalb reporting 27 cases and 2 deaths. Huntington with 29 cases and 2 deaths. Jay with 13 cases, 34 cases and 2 deaths in Steuben. 40 in Noble County, 23 in Whitley County, 25 new cases and 1 new death in Wabash, and 16 in Wells. Now, no changes in Ohio as of today, but to stay up to date with all COVID-19 numbers in your area, go ahead and download the Fox 55 app.